These are the faces of Watergate, the key figures in America's worst political scandal. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment. Maurice Stans was a Minnesota lawyer who served the White House in many capacities. At one time, he was Secretary of Commerce. Then he worked for Nixon's re-election. It was assumed that campaign monies were financing dirty tricks, but that was never proven. I'm Dennis Daly.